of sweet corn. Some states disagree, but frankly they're wrong. That ain't a boast, just a fact. The ratings are in and you can check the stats. We got the sweetest sweet corn in the world and that's that. We got tomatoes, aromas, pink brandy wine, Cherokee purple little cherries on the vine. Pick 'em fresh on a hot sunny day, you feel all your cares just fade away. We got the tastiest tomatoes you could ever find. Pawpaws, persimmons, or pumpkins, two muskmelons grow here, and berries so blue. And as for popcorn, we're famous, who knew? In all of the nation, we're number two. Tenderloin sandwich, about as big as your head. Onion and pickle,
two slices of bread.
Fried or grilled, you can't choose.
Shh, you ain't got nothing to lose.
Our tenderloin will take away all your blues. You may have heard that officially there's no state food. You find this curious, but don't wanna be rude. Alas, there's no reason to sigh. Indiana has a state pie. Sugar cream is the name and it's heaven my mind.
In a medium bowl, whisk a cup of sugar with half a cup of flour, then stir in 2 cups of heavy cream and a teaspoon of vanilla. Pour the mixture into your favorite pie crust. I make my own. Dot with butter, sprinkle with nutmeg. Bake at 350 until the filling is lightly set but still a little jiggly, about an hour. Set on your windowsill to cool before serving.
You know we love our biscuits, so fluffy and light. Soaking up the gravy, it's quite a delight. They made the baking powder right up in Terre Haute. Called a clabber girl and that's all she wrote. The most heavenly biscuits that you ever did know. You've heard all about our delicacies, from the hollers to the halls of high cuisine. In case you haven't heard, we love to eat. Indiana food just can't be beat. So tuck in your napkin, pull up a chair. There's a feast to be had and we'd love to share. There's always enough, bring the family. Cousin Elmer,
Uncle Jack,
and your great Annie B.
Welcome to Hoosier Hospitality.
Welcome to Hoosier Hospitality.